Hey guys, I'm playing Fortnite today.
See if I can get a victory royale.
It's gonna be really cool if I do, but at the same time, I don't think I will, because I just got done playing and I placed second. And the first time I played before I placed second, I came in 18th. So I've been doing pretty well. Let's see if I can get first place this round. Make sure you subscribe and everything, alright? Thanks. Thumbs up too.
I'm banana peel.
Banana peel.
Banana peel. Oh, banana peel. Banana. Banana peel. I'll do a dance for y'all.
Come on guys, I'm holding this while I play. I gotta find a way where I don't have to hold you guys while I play. Oink. Let me see. That won't work. I might go away.
Great lowering.
Sorry. That might work.
Tricks. Right, we gotta get the phone. I like these new Nutcracker folders. I like them doing burnouts. It's crazy how I like that, but I do.
If you guys can hear on my, pretty good. I swear I just heard footsteps. Maybe you can oh, dang. So, only thing I do not like really not much about this is that they break a lot. And they break pretty good. And they break good things. That's only one thing I don't like about that new thing. Oh, this is full game. Some of you guys have been wanting to know. Wanting me to play the full game. And I'm going to right here. Let's do it. Audience circle. There we go. 100 health, 100 slurp. Thank you.
chickens. Yep, it tastes like chicken. One. I want to get this ice pack. Don't come up by me, Chicky. Here, car. You guys should hear it. Right there, man. More people. Didn't even see me. Bye bye. Wolves be like in the game, chasing chickens. So weird. Still not chasing me yet. This is what I'd be like when you guys don't like subscribe and all that. They're all looking at the royalty family. I'm just trying to get a plaque and I'm just trying to get a plaque. But I don't think I'm ever gonna get one. Anyways, let's get back to the game. But like I was saying, I'm probably never gonna get a plaque. It kind of makes sense. It's kind of pretty funny if I ever do. Hope you guys like the video. I will really do another one to try to get you guys a tutorial if you guys. I'd really try to get you guys a tutorial if you just comment and subscribe and give me a thumbs up and view it a lot too. If you're not signed in to YouTube so you can't subscribe, comment, or give me a thumbs up, just watch it. Just watch it as many times. That'd be really appreciated. This was clean. 17 people left. Black hole. Yes, I killed the black hole, guys. That's really good. If you have never played Fortnite, you just downloaded it or something. Or you have played it and you never killed a black girl. Try like shoot it like three times or maybe even once. Maybe, and they give you great guns. That one wasn't a black crow, that was a gray crow. Black crows, they all have a circle around them and it'll be purple. They give you really good guns, like I told you. I'm behind these bushes and do some dances. My good ones are like in here. break. I've got no kills, or spotted nobody. We only have 17 wood, 28 steel, and 703 gold. Well, there's 13 people left, but if you don't count me, it's 12. 11. If you don't count me. 10 if you don't count me. Fans can subscribe. It's the best I can do. Nine people left if you don't count me. Eight people left if you don't count me. Move! Like, go find people and kill them. That's what you guys are probably thinking right now. But guess what? Don't do that. If you play Fortnite or haven't played Fortnite at all, you want to get in bushes. Especially when you have seven people left in your game if you don't count yourself. You especially want to get in bushes and you're in the middle of the circle, get in bushes. Unless that happens. Then you just look around. I'm not gonna make a man go stupid, but and make sure. That's why when you hear something, never do dance. Like that. Don't do dance. Five people left if you don't come in. If that happens, you get ready. They're close. There's people fighting over here. They're right there. There's a person. They're not even coming in the bush, just kidding. Four people left if you don't come in. There's somebody spectating me. Three people left if you don't count me. Hold on, there's four people left! Alright, I gotta kill this one person to get a victory right now. really cool if I get it. There he is. There you go, guys. That's what a Victor Royale looks like if you've never played before. Let me do that. Come in. See you in the next video. Bye.